Alright, Lucky Screen. Guys in the tank. Hold. Nice. We double the 530 to the guy that got the double from me earlier. Revenge. Give me some of my chips back. Nice. Up to a million there. Prince Super Locke with the 3x3 bet. Mamma mia. I'm gonna call see a flop. Flobbity pop. Boop. No. Because I had one for years. Nice. Do you remember your schedule for mid-stakes games? Like, what are the best way to 29 to 1-night tourneys in your opinion? Just figure it out yourself, mate. You will learn after a while. They're all good value, man. Like, you should all be crushing them. There's not a single one that is, like, bad value. It's just that some are better value than others, so. Learn. Things you can consider is strength of field, structure, format. Alright, let's try to make it straight. We lost Tonka to Beard Common, that's a push player also. Alright, come on, hit! Hit! That's so sick when will it end. Cheers, Bear, thank you. Cheers, Uber. Yeah. How does he not jam the river? Thank you very much, mate. Alright, we're going for a bet here. Going for a little quarter three ways here. Let's go for a third part. He just piles it. This is usually a sevens. So since we're doing really well against this, not great against this, we have to call. Good luck, us. Oh, we hold! Come on, the double KO and a bunch of chips. 800 bucks coming my way. See ya, guys. See ya. Over here, we raise ace queen. This guy jams a $900 bounty. Super profitable call here. Good luck, us. No, clap, 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 clap. Ooh. Why do you get upset about chair question? That was a very rude answer. Your mom is rude. No, but I don't know. Maybe you just considered it rude and it wasn't even rude. What's the longest downswing you had? Not in dollars, in months. I mean, a month is kind of irrelevant, right? Let's say I lose like 5 tournaments and I take 3 months off, then I had like a 3 month downswing. I would guess like 4 months or so, but I'm not saying that would be irrelevant in any way. Nice, Johnny GG. Good shit, good shit. 11.8k. It's a good amount of money. Cheers, Marwak. Welcome back home, mate. Thank you. 33 months, man. Sick. Super annoying spot if he bets river here. It's so fucked, like. It's so fucked. Because he's like, he doesn't have the better ace-x preflop. So, ace-check plus just jams. That leaves him with like ace-9, ace-6, ace-3, ace-deuce. Plus we're gonna come from the offsuit queen-check type stuff. But it's just very little, so I think we just have to hero fold here. Rip it in! Look at that bounty, holy fuck! Oh yeah, this is a 530 bounty. I mean, bounty's gonna be decent here. Oh shit, boys, this is a big one. 1,119 bucks plus the chips, plus this guy could be trapping. And then we stuck out in his aces with our queens. Easy game. Good luck, good luck. Let's get it. You could easily also just call like some white hand because he thinks the bounty is important. I'm gonna just jam any two here. Yeah. BAM! I mean, that is pretty standard to call nines in that spot, like 100% standard. But holy fucking shit, what a spot. We pick up 2,000 bounties plus a bunch of chips there. That was fucking massive, alright. Easy spot. Must be nice to run like that. Holy shit. Alright, we're chip leading this now. Cash for 3,600 bounties. Alright, so we open pocket 9's button calls of 30, he bets the flop for 60%, we call. I check the turn out. I had a folding turn here. But okay, we have 30 bigs here, we lost the flip. Let's see if we can do something. Alright, we get to bet or check here. This time we're betting. See how this one plays out. Last two turns I got cracked in some fashion. Cheers. I don't think we purely check our 6x here, so we're going for a double barrel here for 40%. Yeah, obviously on the other hand, it's ridiculous for me to complain about a beat like that, you know? Like, my life is way too fucking ridiculous good that it's just like, whatever. That doesn't mean that I won't complain about a bad beat like that in the past, or that I will not complain about a similar beat in the future. It's just like, right now I'm in a good place to take a beat like that. So bring it on, I don't care. Hopefully you donk champs now, it would be cool. Some people never put you on a 6 and they just go ham. Can we jam here? What's our line? This is a weird one. So he's gonna have a few 3x, a bunch of 6x, some queen x, aces. It's just weird to jam here, to be honest. Like, we could go 40 or 80 here, but I don't hate both the sizings. I'm going to go with 40. And he calls us down, and we win a decently sized pot here with the 6-7. Very nice, almost back to the stack we had before. He calls us down with ace high. This is fucking amazing. Come on, jam. Paquito, amigo. Oh, the grande de la puta de la merda de la... Tu cerveza a la playa. Paquito. Fuck. I thought I could get him with the talk. Try to speech play him there. Maybe see like the big jam here from Hot Sins. That could be a good one too. Nope. Maybe the answer with the big jam. I mean, pocket ace, pocket knights, you just want to rip in the spot. What music you hear, play this YouTube. Nope, this one. Oh, there you go. Maybe three ways if you want to like pretty much never bet this. I would assume like very, very low. Especially like FT bubble now, I guess we just check. And check again. Go for a river valley bet in case we check it. We see a good card. That's pretty decent. Doesn't really change much, like 9-8, queen 8 suited now that we lose to Big Blind Mix. Some two pairs obviously more than this guy, but yeah. Let's see. She is happy, thank you. Alright, what's the river sizing here? We can do a few things. We can pot it. We can 40%. We can 80% it. Let's go with the 80. Make sure to follow. We got the call in the river. We'll check out what he had after the break. 10-9. Alright, fair enough. Oh shit, next spot, guys. $2,500 bounty. Holy fucking shit. Out of nowhere. Holy shit, we have to go for this. What the fuck? This is huge. This is like for everything. I mean, this guy will ISO like ace 10 plus, ace 9 plus, ace 8 plus. Like, maybe even wider with that bounty. We have to call. This is for everything. Holy shit, we have another sector. Like, what the fuck is this spot, man? Good luck, guys. Let's win against him, most importantly. Yes, man, we win it fucking all. We win it fucking all, man. We get so fucking wrecked in the other one, but here we get fucking justice. We pick up over 4k in bounties and the chip lead now for the final table. We are down to 7. Come on, man. Come on. Let's fucking go. That is so fucking clutch, man. Like, how fucking deserved is this shit? Come on, man. The double fucking KO. That's huge. Fuck, is that huge. Holy shit. Yeah, 5, it's both fine. I'm gonna go 6.5. Yeah, I mean, the top set check raise on that board texture, like, come on, man. How do you even get a flop like that? That should be illegal. Oh, this is a yikes. This is a yikes. 24.5, 80, yeah. A6 suited does like pretty decent on these type of spots. Because we have like 30%. But like losing 18 big blinds hurts a bunch. That's the reason I'm debating folding here. It's pretty fucking close. Because we're never ahead, right? We always have like 30% equity here. And that's just not worth it, even with these pot outs. Type of advice is that, yeah, it's just random people. Oh, hey, we
very successful poker player that's been crushing for years. Me, the guy that hasn't been crushing for years, has this advice for you. Patience is key, mate. That is a jam, but our hand won't call it. Oh shit, we could get a ladder. Let's go. No. Boring. Come on, let's hit something here. God, this fine table is going so poorly. Come on, let's turn this fine table around. I don't like where this is going right now. Do you know what patience is? I don't know, so far he's played fucking awful. But I would have no idea who he is. Certainly not a coach or something. Speaking about this one is pretty close. We should use the bigger size here sometimes. So we can use that. Little half pot action. Holy shit, do we have to jam this now? This is weird on a fine table. Nah, let's just call. Alright, this is... Oh, fuck my life. Okay, what do you have exactly? You have 30. Weird one. I could definitely jam preflop here. It's just like, if Coupe de Crasse has the trap, I get fucked super hard, but obviously it doesn't trap that frequently, but that's still like... Obviously makes sense to trap a bunch there. I mean, this is pretty interesting. It's super interesting, like... I mean, he would obviously like, just 3-bet get it in with like checks plus, then he's like some slow played aces, maybe kings. I mean, what? If, yeah, it's not like insane. I think we need to raise here, guys, and like, it's just. Man, what was the spot? I think I just have to call it here, to be honest. It's super fucked up. I don't know if I like calling though, like. We obviously want to raise our 6x. It's just so fucked with these guys being short. Like, maybe we just want to call our 6x. Like, we have three shorter stacks. It's just... Like, if I get it in on the flop against the flush draw, it's a fucking disaster, you know? Like, fuck, that's awful. We don't want to be flipping here. It's a fucking nightmare. So, yeah. I think just going for the call is actually pretty reasonable. Now on this river, I'm gonna go super small. It's really tough for them to have checks or aces, as I said, with the line they took. So I think value bet is clear, but we don't want to go too big because we need to get called by pocket pairs. So let's do that and go really small here. I'm actually gonna go just 350. Nice. A little bit of value there on the river. That's some good shit. He called pocket nines. Good shit, good shit. Come on, let's see the jam. Let's see a sweet... Lol, my note is Benzy Bizzle. Interesting race. Would have called a jam, so we also jam against the race. Good luck, good luck. Obviously super, super standard. Vamo. Bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Ship the 1800 and just get the fuck out and fly. Nice. Yeah, pretty standard. Unlucky on the timing. GG to Ben CB. 8-6 off, small blind, all in. Pretty easy game. Easy hit. You don't expect it. Six of diamonds. Fuck. Alright, great comeback from break. We just lose the first hand. Rip 15 bigs. His bounty is pretty decent, but... Alright, that makes it easier. Alright, summon busts. I mean, it's a big bounty going out. We got a 2.5k ladder. I mean, it's like so-and-so, you know? So-and-so. Many spots to Like, it's just one thing, like, if everyone is spewing around, I have to be tighter because it's more likely to get the ladder, but with this guy being so tight, it's just not gonna happen that often for it to be something worth mentioning too much. Or paying attention to too much. Sorry if I sometimes speak a little incoherent, it's just been a fucking long session. It's a good turn. I think I'm just gonna check it again. Looks super often here. I mean, what I'm folding out here. Pretty big sizing by him. I'm gonna be checking a bunch of queen x there on the flop, but yeah, now we're just calling. We can still have the best hand, and obviously we've done that flush draw. So, call it is. And folded this. But you know, like, once again, pretty nice spot. We should pick up a bunch of chips, or like chips there, but it's just get the bad run out, we fold and we lose some chips. All good. That's how things are supposed to go. Hit something. Dangerous. But it's something. His bluffs are gonna originate from Queen X a lot here. I prefer check over block. Bet, hopefully he just checks it back with ace high. Super whatever spot on the river. Gonna call this time. Yeah. I wouldn't call like check 9 there, I think. 6-9, you know, because we want really, we don't want to have a check 10-9 in our hand. I think it's fine to call it, that, like, we can't always fold to 6 there, I think. Well, I think it's, like, it's gonna be a mix there. And, yeah. So we called. This time he had it. Ah, shit. We're going in. We're going in, boys. Alright. Are we going in? Yeah, this guy's way too tight. Good luck, guys. We want this guy to ice a queen check, then this guy to fold, and then we double, and we kind of come back. Good luck, us. No fold equity here with my bounty. This guy can have aces and kings. Come on, king, queen. Come on. Come on. 10. Or king. Nope. He went for the trap with the queens, and as I said, pretty reasonable. 22,000 is like, alright. Not fucking insane, given that I was like 1 out of 6 on the final table or so. Obviously a big score, 22,000 bucks is a good amount of money, but was hoping for a little bit more there, to be honest. Overall, I was pretty happy with how that final table played. I have to go to bed now, I am fucked. See you soon, or see you tomorrow on the stream. Thank you very much, good night.